What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video on One Rovers Vlogs. Hope everyone's doing well on this Friday afternoon. And we are back with another video. This time, a new striker has joined Rovers on a two-year deal. Harvey Saunders, who will join Rovers on the 1st of July following the expiration of his contract at Fleetwood, where he was there for 2.5 years. It's quite funny, actually, because Barton bought him in at Fleetwood as well from Darlington. He started off his career right down in the lower leagues, went to Darlington, had a very good spell there. Barton signed him when he was at Fleetwood, and he is a very quick player. He likes to get on the ball, very, very pacey, likes to get on, the last man, getting behind. He can also play on the wing as well, very good dribbling at the ball, wants to get at players, so I think he'll be someone that excites Rovers fans a lot. I can't wait to see him play. Still young as well, only 23, so plenty of time to improve. Make sure you go and check out Napper's video as well, Cod's Vlogs. Obviously, he knows more about him. So yeah, go and check out his channel, subscribe to that, and watch his reaction on Harvey Saunders joining the Gas. But yeah, very excited about him. I think we've lacked that a lot, pace. Someone that can just run at players. Obviously, we got Nicholson and Hanlon, but he's a different type of player. One of the fastest players. I've seen a lot of videos of him. I will also leave a few clips in at the end of his goals from last season. He did score 8 goals, got 3 in the league, and he got 5 in the EFL Trophy. One game he did get a hat-trick against Villa. Some people might say, oh, it's their, sort of their youth team, how they play in the EFL, but very good goals. He just scares players, he runs them. So yeah, I'm really happy with this signing. Obviously, there will be another video after this of Aaron Collins, but leave your thoughts on the signing and make sure to like, subscribe, and I'll leave you to watch the highlights. Up the Gas. It's on a course to crash. Don't let them divide. The storm will surely pass. Wait.